Barcelona will win the Champions League. Just hear me out. So, in 2006 and 2011, Barca won their first game with the scoreline being 2-1. The same happened in 2024. Arda Güler made his debut for Real Madrid this season, and the last time a Turkish player debuted for Real Madrid was in 2011. The last time Barcelona scored exactly 3 goals against Almeria was in the 2010 and 2011 season. And you know what happened in that season. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's just celebrate.